Hi, this is Robert Hertel with your 1 minute coaching video of the week. So this week summer starts, which means we're entering the peak real estate months of the year. Statistically, the number of closings will be the highest in the next couple months, which means you have really a 2 month window to take advantage and get out there and close as many deals as you can. Talk to as many people as you can. Get as many appointments as you can. Go to as many showings as you can. A 2 month window. I'm asking you to really barrel down for 2 months and get after it because this is gonna be the peak time of the year. Now, one thing I wanna share with you, here's a tip to share with you in regards to buyers. Some of these buyers wanna buy before the kids go back to school, right? Okay. Now they think they have all summer, they don't. Because let's say school starts September 1st. They're not gonna wanna move in September 1st. Let's say they wanna move in a week early. That's August 25th, for example. Let's say it takes 30 days to close escrow. That means they have to be in escrow by July 25th. So they don't have all summer. They really have a month and a half, maybe just a little over a month to get into escrow if they want to move into a house before the kids go back to school. That's a really key point and a great conversation to have with your buyers because they're not thinking about that. And remind them, interest rates at an 18-month low. This is the most amount of inventory we've had in years. We have this 2 month window to really get after it. Have those conversations. I'm telling you, it'll be a big 2 months for you. And after that, you're going to be sitting really nice. That's your 1 minute coaching video for the week. Please subscribe to my channel so you get all my videos. I hope you have a great week, and I look forward to speaking to you again next week.